Underway. This way.
All stations, be advised. Hades convoy is southbound.
We have contact at the bell tower on.
Torres, can you repeat?
Men down, men down. Sniper in the bell tower.
Damn, sniper's got a bead on us. Let's move! Smoke won't last forever! Jump across! I'll cover! Get down! Stay away from the windows! Everyone stay away from the windows! Shit, that's a lot of open ground. Want to run first or suppress fire? Keep that sniper buttoned up! Eyes on Torres. He's been hit.
Copy that, Bravo. Requesting a medic.
Find Rivers. Has the stinger.
Shit! We need that stinger. Let's move. There's Rivers. On the floor. We need that stinger. I'll copy.
Bravo, Hades convoy is 4 mics to the X.
Copy that. Bravo is moving to the X. Let's go! Give me a hand, Mitchell.
Bravo, Hades convoy is 2 mics out.
Copy that. Moving to intercept. There! We can set up an ambush from down there.
Bravo, Hades inbound.
Copy that. Mitchell, set the charges. Find cover. Wait for my signal. Now! is getting away!
Mitchell, set the charges! Find cover! Wait for my signal!
Let up. Get Hades at any cost.
Push forward. We need to contain the team. Got eyes on Hades' truck. We're almost there. Make sure the streets are clear! Do not approach Hades before the streets are clear! Clear! Streets are clear! Prophet, we are moving on Hades!
Roger that. Be advised, more KVA inbound.
Hurry, Mitchell! I'll cover! Look out!
Thanks for that. All right, let's get you out of here. ID is confirmed. Hades is EKIA. I send again. Hades is EKIA.
Knows. Irons knows.
What does Irons know?
Hades' death left us with more questions than answers. But all that mattered was that he was gone. It was the start of a new chapter for all of us.
At last, time ran out for Joseph Cheketze, better known as Hades, leader of the KVA and mastermind behind the devastating attacks of 4 years ago. We recently spoke with Jonathan Irons, founder and CEO of Atlas International, the private military corporation responsible for hunting down and killing Hades. Congratulations, you've achieved what no government was able to.
Thank you, Wendy, but the real heroes of the day are the men and women of Atlas. I couldn't be prouder of what they accomplished out there this week.
There are rumors that the UN will offer you a seat on the Security Council. Can a life in politics be far behind?
Well, I like to get things done, so no. But look at what we've done in New Baghdad. 40 years ago, we pulled out of Iraq with that place in ruins and our tail between our legs. And now, it's a testament to what happens when you put efficiency before bureaucracy.
The last 4 years have been huge for you. In the wake of the KVA attacks, Atlas has become the world's biggest corporation. And you now preside over the world's largest standing military. So what's next for Jonathan Irons?
How's it feel to be the hero of the world? Don't let it go to you.
Gideon, Mitchell, I need to see you right now.
Ilona, what is it?
Meet me in maintenance room 6A. Don't bring anyone else.
All right, we're moving. Let's find out what the hell she wants.
Congratulations, sir.
Hard to believe this is Baghdad. 2 years ago, you couldn't step outside without getting shot. Now it's fucking thriving. Echo team took down another KVA cell yesterday. The whole network's unraveling. Hades was the key.
Afternoon, sir.
The world, my friend, is running out of bad guys. You might be looking at an early retirement. This is it.
Did you tell anyone you were coming?
No. So what?
Scrambler will only buy us a few minutes. Sync to my HUD. I have to show you something.
What the hell's going on?
Just watch this. That's Irons, with the technologist you saved.
The guy we pulled from the river?
He never made it back to Nigeria.
KVA are planning an attack. He told me everything.
What kind of attack?
Power plants. All over the world. They wanted me to compromise the security systems.
Where are they planning on hitting?
Seattle, Paris, Tokyo. Thousands will die. We have to tell someone.
No. We have to tell everyone. It's okay, it's all right. I'm gonna take care of this right now. Fuck me.
He knew it. He knew and he let it happen. All those people dead and he fucking profited from it.
Where did you get this?
Hades.